When I first heard Rick Ross Mafia music, I was like, damn, this nigga's telling my story. I never took another nigga beat before and wrecked it, but when I heard this, it was so much of my story that I was like, hell no, I gotta do this. My version of Mafia music was addressed to the city. My whole purpose in the game is to take Dallas to another level of music. D-Boy's crunk, but we need superstar status in 214. I'm talking about the elevation of lyrics and instruments. They weren't respecting it though. Real music was being taken for granted. A lot of lies was being told, and most importantly, money was being lost and mishandled. And over time, I tried to negotiate and renegotiate with niggas and give a few passes just to keep business good on the streets. But my kindness was being taken for weakness, and I had to start stabbing these niggas one by one to respect is given. So that's where we at now. Grown men park on top of little boys, nigga. Watch.
Watch. Watch. Watch. Watch. America's most waited on. I got fans from the 90s, but the flow is so throwed, I got banned from the 90s. So I stepped in the millennium. Shit that I was giving them would never scratch the surface, cause it surpassed the curriculum. Dreams for my city being more than an instrument. I could've positioned them, but they wasn't listening. Radio was hesitant, though I had better shit than any nigga reppin' shit. That shit seemed irrelevant. Nobody could tell me shit, though I knew I was hot as fuck. Must've broke a couple mirrors, all these years of bad luck. Sitting back watching trash, pass by my black ass. About to put my wrist to some glass, it got that bad. On my knees every night, I prayed for a better life. Tomorrow came still the same. Just put up a better fight, what I kept telling me. Trying to hide the jealousy of these niggas ahead of me that I knew was supposed to be. Pull that shit together though, regroup and stack my dough. Mike Tyson comeback, I'm just ready to box some more. Couple stacks on DJ, couple stacks on... Do what you say you gon' do, but them niggas no shows. Peace to DJ Big Daddy, Steve Nice and Romeo. Them niggas spin YOLO religiously, but no dough. Hit for 6 G's, said he ain't never lied. Fuck me on the rotation and hoping I'ma let him slide. These niggas joking, man, they thinking I'ma let him slide. What's good, nigga? Shit, why you hiding? I'ma step away from reincarnation. As soon as I'm back, I'ma address these situations. Yo, love, y'all niggas staying clueless. The Eddie Griffin, the rap shit. You could call me foolish. I give you niggas music more than a dance step. Put you in my music even more than my damn self. Went from unselfish to a death wish. Got unfinished business about to get dealt with. And I hope you niggas think I'm playing. It's easier when niggas think you playing. To the streets, man, I love y'all niggas. YOLO gon' hit soon as I fix these couple hiccups. Y'all know how I do when your boy come through. I'ma rep this motherfucker like it's all I ever knew. Ain't nobody stopping me. Break up the monopoly. Put the 3 on top so we can fulfill a prophecy. I'm the best by far, right hand to God. Embed the 3 on every nigga in my entourage. Hit these niggas hard like we was in bumper cars. Plate saved on my bumper car. Plenty women swimming in them since I could remember. Talking straight about they denim without taking them to dinner. The champ, nigga, ain't no way she could mistake the winner. I keep her coming back for it, she a faithful sinner. Jealous ass niggas, y'all can't help but hate a nigga. It's cool, nigga, I've been hated on since a tender. When you great, that shit that come with the territory. Imagine the faces when I tell my whole fucking story. I couldn't mention every hoe nigga in 4 minutes, but y'all niggas know when YOLO blow, y'all so finished. Take for granted shit a nigga put his soul in. Torn with my future like a nigga just dove in. Now, dog, I suggest you do your homework. YOLO got a flag in this bitch like I was here first. Fuck you mean, no superstar status. The whole 3 step out in this bitch looking lavish. Taylor on the chest, pull up in the bus. Step out like fuck them niggas, look at us. Diamonds everywhere like they falling out the air. Bitches falling out they chair like, who them niggas there? Cartier lenses, nigga this a business. I step it like I do it better, respect my image. I rep it so fluently. Y'all kids need truancy. Take you back to school, show you how you supposed to do. When you get to rock the phone, show you how you supposed to move. Get locked in your zone, let them know you in the room. I assume y'all niggas don't know the rules, cause every time I see you niggas show, I'm on snooze. E forever so the fans won't boo, but between me and you, you didn't think that through, did you? Fundamentals is he sent you, man, who sent you? Go back to the drawing board, you and them niggas with you. And what's this talk about? Niggas having issues. The three is in the building, motherfucker, where I is.